Good morning, all of you. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. My name is Shilpa. I'm your teacher. Now tell me, how many days are there in a week? There are 7 days in a week. Now we'll begin with English class. Today we learn alphabets. Come, let's enter to a study world and get ready to learn alphabet. Do you know how many letters are there in alphabet? Correct. There are 26 letters in the alphabet. Today we are going to learn uppercase letters. They are also known as capital letters. Let's learn. Listen and speak after me. The first letter is A. Speak with me. A. 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 What comes after A? B. 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 What comes after B? Correct. It's C. 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 The next letter is D. 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 Let's revise. A. B. C. D. Say it again. A. B. C. D. Practice one more time. A. B. C. D. Let's move further. The next letter is E. 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 What comes after E? Yes, it's F. The next letter is G. 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 The next letter is H. Let's revise. E, F, G, H. Say it again. E, F, G, H. One more time. E, F, G, H. Let's move further. What comes after H? Correct. It's I. The next letter is J. 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 After J, it's K. K. comes after K, it's L. 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 Let's revise. I, J, K, L. Say it again. I, J, K, L. Repeat one more time. I, J, K, L. Let's move forward. The next letter is M. 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 What comes after N? Yes, we will write N. 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 After N, it's O. The next letter is P. 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 Let's revise. M. N. O. P. Say it again. M. N. O. P. Repeat one more time. M. N. O. P. Let's move further. The next letter is Q. Q. Say with me. Q. 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 What comes after Q? R. 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 The next letter is S. What comes after S? Yes, it's T. Speak with me. T. 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 Let's revise. Q. R. S. T. One more time. Q. R, S, T. Say it again. Q, R, S, T. Let's proceed further. The next letter is U. U. Speak with me. U. 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 Very good. What comes after U? It's V. 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 After V, it's W. W, W, W. Let's repeat. U, V, W. Say it again. U, V, W. Practice one more time. U, V, W. Now let's move further. The next letter is X. 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 After X, it's Y. 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 Yes, the last letter is Z. 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 Let's revise. X, Y, Z. Say it again. X, Y, Z. Repeat one more time. X, Y, Z. Great. Be ready with your files, notebooks, sharpened pencil, eraser, and colors to study again. Sit straight, sit properly. Don't look here and there until you complete your work. Hello everyone. How are you doing? I'm sure you are doing great. Now, are you ready to study? Yes, but before studies, we are going to do an activity today. It's an enjoyable activity. Would you like to do that activity? Yes? Then open your English file and open page number 176. 176, 176. Now sit properly with your back straight. Hold your pencil like this and listen carefully what I'm going to tell you. In this page, we have to match the letters with their picture. The first column consists of letters and the second column consists of pictures. So, we have to match the letters with their pictures. So, are you ready? Here we go. The first letter is G. Now, tell me, G for? Spot out which picture starts with G. Is it jam? No. Igloo? No. Key? No. Hat? No. Leaf? No. Gloves? G says G. G as in gloves. So match it with G. Done? Now come to the next letter. Which letter is this? H. H for hut. Now spot out where is hut. Is this a hut? No. Is this a hut? No. It's an igloo. Is this a hut? No. Is this a hut? Yes. Match it with H. Done? Now next letter is I. I for igloo. Just now we have said igloo. Where it is? Here it is. I for igloo. Now which letter is this? J. J for? Yes. All of you like to eat that? Yes. Jam. J for jam. So match it with jam. Done. The next letter is K. K for key. Now spot out where is key. Two pictures are left. So here it is. K for key. Now only one picture is left. That is L. L for leaf. All of you have done the matching? And you all have enjoyed the matching? Yes? Now we are going to write the letters from A to Z. So for that you have to open page number 177. 177.
So all of you have opened page number 177. Yes, on this page we are going to practice letters from A to Z. Now sit properly with your back straight, stay attentive in the class and start writing with me. Write the first letter, that is A. What comes after A? Yes, it's B. Write it down. B. B says B. B says B. B as in ball. B as in ball. Speak and write, kiddos. All of you have done? Good job. Now come to the next letter. What comes after B? Yes, it's C. C says K. C says K. C says K. C as in cake. Done. Now let's revise. A, B, C. Now come to the next letter. That is D. Speak and write. D says D. D says D. D as in doll. D as in doll. All of you have done? Fantastic. Now what comes after D? Correct. It's E. E says eh. E says eh. E as in egg. E as in egg. Do your work properly. Done? Very good. The next letter is F. Speak with me. F says F says F as in flag. F as in flag. Now let's revise. D, E, F. The next letter is G. Speak aloud. G says G. G says G. G as in goat. G as in goat. Done? Very good. After G, it's H. H says H says H as in horse. H as in horse. You have to write each letter twice. Done? Good job. The next letter is I. I says E. I says E. I as in ink pot. I as in ink pot. All of you have completed till I? Fantastic. Now let's revise. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. And then J. Write down J. J says J. J says J. J as in Jeep. J as in Jeep. Speak and write, children. Then after J, it's K. cases, cases, K as in king, K as in king. Done? Very good. The next letter is L. L says L. L says L. L as in lock. L as in lock. Done? Let's revise. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, now M. Speak and write. M says M. M says M. M as in monkey. M as in monkey. Done? After M, it's N. N. N says N says N as in nose. N as in nose. We have to write in proper lines. Done? Well done. The next letter is O. O says O. O says O. O as in orange. O as in orange. All of you have done? Well done. The next letter is P. P says P. P says P says P. P as in parrot. P as in parrot. I'm so proud of you kiddos. Now you are able to write all our 26 letters. Done? The next letter is Q. Q says qua. Q says qua. Q as in queen. Q as in queen. Done? Amazing. The next letter is R. R says R. R says R. R as in rose. R as in rose. R as in rose. Done? Let's revise. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R. Yes, it's S. S is S as in sun. S as in sun. Done? Write the next letter. That is T. T says T. T says T. T as in tiger. T as in tiger. All of you have completed till T? Fantastic. Now write the next letter. U. U says a. U says a. U as in umbrella. U as in umbrella. Done? Very good. Now come to the next letter. V. V says v. V says v. V as in van. V as in van. Done? What comes after V? Yes, it's W. W says walk. W says walk. W as in watch. W as in watch. Done? Write the next letter. That is X. X is X. X is X. X as in X-ray. X as in X-ray. All of you have written? Shall we move forward? Yes. Write the next letter. That is Y. Y says Y. Y says Y. Y as in yak. Y as in yak. Done. Good job. Now which letter is remaining? Yes, it's Z. Z says Z. Z says Z. Z as in zoo. Z as in zoo. Done. Now let's revise. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y and Z. Yes, we did it. Now open page number 178. On this page you will practice these letters again for more perfection. And when you complete the page, click the photograph of both the pages and send it on the WhatsApp group. Have a nice day.